Today's video is going to be a little bit different than my normal video because it's going to be about a pet commission that I was hired to do by a very dear lady named Jan here in Sarasota a few weeks ago. And so she sent me two photographs of her dogs. This one's Bliss and this one's Baba. And so I was able to come up with a very appealing composition photo that I painted from. And so I was able to capture the likeness and maybe enhance the backgrounds and give the painting some personality and incorporate some impasto and impressionist techniques that give it more of a painterly feel. And so I really think she's going to be pleased with the end result. And I even made her some frames that would go with her other paintings that she has. And so if you're interested in getting a commission of your pets, it can be cats, dogs, or horses. I'll put some prior paintings that I've done up here, and then you can email me at pattonsrq@gmail.com and I'll send you a price and how the process works. And not only would you receive the painting, but you would receive a video similar to this one that shows you the process. And I also do wedding commissions and other portraits. So I offer a variety of commission work, and I think you're going to like the results. So stick around for the next few minutes and you can see exactly how I pulled these two commissions off, and I think you might even pick up a few tips for your own painting journey. Thanks again for watching, and we will see you again.
Thank you.
hungry dog. I'm a hungry dog. Kill you, dog. Come on. Good girl. Yeah. Say hi to Miss Habaika. Say hi to Jan. Or painting her four-legged children today. It'll be my studio pet. Is that good? Is that good breakfast? Did you know that's Baba Ganoush and that's Bliss? Jan's beloved pets. Pets. What? Let's keep going.
Thank you. you.